New at noon, fire damages a home in Clairton. It started before 10 o'clock this morning on Boundary Avenue. There were reports of people inside when the fire began, and we're working to learn if there were any injuries and the cause of the fire itself.